YouTube channel, it's me AK, and in today's video I'm gonna be sharing 10 amazing ideas for your Roblox videos. So let's get started. So the first idea for your Roblox videos is doing a roleplay. It can be a Royal Hive roleplay, a Brookhaven roleplay, a Liftopia, Adopt Me, anything you please. But it's a great idea because they're popping up, so you can make a roleplay video. The next idea is you can do a dress up video. You can like show different types of dresses that are so cute together, or maybe you can rate outfits and you can make your friend rate your outfits. So these dresses things are really cool ideas. So on to the next one. The next idea is a social experiment. You can do a lot of things. You can do it in Brookhaven, in Royal High. For example, if you're in Royal High, you'd be like, you would act like a noob and have a halo. For example, the correct halo. And you will try to trade for free and see if people are honest with you or they just scam you and take the halo away from you just because of you're a noob and they give you a very underpaid amount or just nothing and say that is from the wheel, it's a free item. So that's a really good social experiment. So you can try other social experiments and test out people if they would do anything wrong. So on to the next one. So the fourth idea is that showing how you edit your videos and what apps you use. That's really helpful to new YouTubers and it might just give them a new way of editing instead of just unedited videos just like mine, because I didn't know how to edit, but I'm slowly learning how to edit using these kind of Roblox videos. So showing your editing process is a really good type of video to make, because so many people like me learn editing using your videos and they get a lot of views. So that's a great idea. So on to the next one. So the next idea is a blindfold trade challenge in Royal High or Adopt Me or any other game that contains trading of, or maybe blindfold choosing your outfit. So those blindfold challenges are really in, like they're having a lot of views. So that's a really great idea, but you might really mess up and like just trade a halo for a normal item or anything that's good in Adopt Me or anything like that. So let's move on to the next Roblox idea. So the next idea is the building process of a noob to a pro to a king and at last to a legend. So you can do that in Bloxburg, or you can do that in Adopt Me or any other game that contains building in it. I actually think that it's a really good idea because it gives people more ideas and learning skills how to be a pro, legend and all, to build their houses in Bloxburg, Adopt Me, etc, etc. So that's really helpful and a good video. So you might get a lot of views in that, you might blow up. So on to the next one. So the next idea is being a Karen in Dash Dash Game. You can be a Karen in Adopt Me, you can be a Karen in Royal High, and you can be in Liftopia, Adopt Me, etc, etc. And I think that's a really good idea, and people get a lot of, I mean like people get annoyed easily, because if you don't know what a Karen is, it's basically like a person who always gives attention to even a lot smaller things that people don't even care about. For example, maybe like like crossing the maybe speed limit just by a little bit. And even if the police doesn't catch you, this Karen will catch you. And like a Karen's main dialogue is, I want to talk to your manager. So you have to use that a lot. So let's move on to the next idea. So the next idea is your farming routine in Dash, in Bloxburg, in Royal High, in maybe Adopt Me. You can get some Adopt Me bucks and Blox bucks and a lot like that. So if I showed my farming routine on my channel, so I showed it in Royal High. So you can get easily like 4,000 diamonds per day. So go check that out. It's really cool. It works. I'm not lying. I'm sure about that because it's really useful for people who are new to Royal High or Bloxburg or Adopt Me or whatever. So if you show your farming routine, they can get rich and buy whatever they want or buy their dream item, because that's what people always want to do, because dream items are always dream items, you know. So on to the next one. So the next idea for your Roblox videos is the small tricks and tags that you can show in your video, so that it helps people learn the new tricks in Mimic or something like that, because sometimes the ghost does not leave you behind. It just like camps near the key place or something like that and gets you whenever you go there. So you can tell like the small tricks so that they can learn and escape from the ghost, or you can show small tricks in Brookhaven, Royal High, whatever you want. So that's a great idea because so many people will learn new tricks that can save them from the ghost or maybe save them some diamonds or something. So on to the next one. The next one is actually playing obbies and maybe tell some tricks in obbies too, because obbies are sometimes really, 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 really hard. So some tricks in that will be good too. So what makes obbies so special is like, you know, you can learn how to control your keyboard or your joystick, or maybe you can like learn some new tricks in the obbies and pass the hardest obby in Roblox and something like that. So playing obbies is really helpful for other people. I think most of the videos in this, most of the video ideas in my video are really useful for people, like the farming routine and all. So I think your channel will blow up if you use these ideas. Or if you have any other ideas for me, you can share them in a comment box. You're always free to comment what you think I should do next. And if you want me to play any other games than Roblox, please comment down below. I will try them for sure. And let's move on to the next one, which is the last one. So the next idea is actually playing horror games with your friends or alone, which you can do a full walkthroughs or maybe just like one part of the walkthrough. So there are many horror games in Roblox, such as Mimic is the most horror game in Roblox, and Evelyn, The Maze, and many more. So some are like in obbies, like the pop-up history is a little scary and hard obby, so you can try that. And so people can learn how to play the horror games and find the places where the keys or the item that we need to find to escape from the places. And you can do many more like that. Playing horror games make you braver as well, so I think that's a good thing. So I really recommend trying this video out on your channel. It will definitely blow up. So on to the, oh God. So guys, I hope you like this video and I hope that you enjoyed it, and I hope you use these ideas in your videos, and I hope they blow up, and all stay safe in their houses, safe and sound, and always wear a mask and do all the stuff when you're going out, and stay safe everybody. And please subscribe to my channel, turn on those notification bell because you will get notified whenever I post a new video. And don't forget to share and leave a huge thumbs up on this video, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.